probably one of the most challenging periods of my life. And as a guy who's lived in sort of treating exercise as almost a religion my whole life, it's been how I've kept myself in check. Emotionally, it's how I've been okay with who I was as a person. It's how I've self-identified. And then you find yoga, which changed everything for me. It's no longer about practice of exertion, and suddenly everything in my life became a practice of balance. It's really so much more than an exercise. It's a way of life, it's a philosophy, it's a psychology, it's a perspective. And I'm ever grateful to everybody here, to Mr. Ian, everybody from September, all my friends and family and all my life. Thank you, everybody, back home for all your support. Dan, for running the business, for everybody keeping everything afloat, the beautiful part of Madison, Katrina, everybody. Thank you.
Well, okay.